love for the last, least, and lost. The Lord has great love for the poor in spirit, hearts empty of themselves with their limited capacity. They serve so well to make His omnipotence shine out, and therefore He so willingly employs them for His glory and for the good of souls. Be willing instrument in the hands of the divine artificer, and let Him use you or leave you aside as it pleases Him. We commit ourselves to go with courage towards the existential and geographical peripheries.